got Game Face, and this is Portal Stories, Mel. And we're trapped in this little box. We're trapped in a little box, and we can't get out of the little box. But I can do that. I can do that. That can be done. It's something that could be done by me. And we're not really trapped in the box. We can go out of the box. What I need is a portal, from there to there. And then I can get out of the box. And I'm out of the box. Isn't that the goal of the game? Just get out of the box. I was just down there. So there's a thing to release a thing, eh? Can I jump from here to there? Should I jump from here to there? Haha. So, where do we need splattery stuff? What do we need to jump to? Where's the jumping going to occur? That might not be good. That might not be good at all. No. Back up there. Back up there? No. I'm trying to imagine how I'm going to get one of those here. And without seeing what part of that wall, if any of this is painted on the other side, I don't know how I'm going to be able to tell. And my out is up there. So somehow, I need to bounce. Bounce? Can bouncing occur? Yeah, I don't need it here. Okay, so we also need bouncy stuff here. Okay, I need bouncy stuff over there. I also need bouncy stuff down here. I need to go up here. Why do I need to go up here? Why am I up here? Oh, is that why I'm up here? Oh, I'm up here to make a portal. There we go. That's a little bit better. Okay, so now I need a portal over here. Or I'm not getting back. We need to splatter some of that there. We need to not bounce all over the fucking place. I'm gonna put that there. Now I can get out over here. Go down here. Oh! Fucking right in the head. Right in the head. No, get up. And through. And up. Now, I really, really hope this is what I'm supposed to do. What? What was that? What was that? What the fuck was that? What the hell was that? There we go. First time. First fucking time. Hey, guy's not saying anything to me anymore. I've lost my companion. Okay, my coffee will keep me warm. Not that bad. Okay.
Interference with biological scanners. Recalibrating sensors.
Well, it seems that we won't be able to stay in the plant field test chambers much longer.
Oh well.
He seems to be able to adapt to our actions quite well. We need to come up with a plan to take him on, head on. But leave that to me. You can continue solving these tests.
I can't see what the fuck's going on there. What? No. Okay, now off it. Now back on it. There we go. Awesome. Now we'll just fucking stick some fucking thing over here. Boom. And that should fall on my fucking head. Okay, so what do we need here? We need to go that way with that cube. This is our way out. Can't do that without our cube. Oh, fuck. No. No, I make it worse. What the fuck am I doing? I've been stuck on this level for the longest fucking time, and I just figured it out. And it's this fucking stupidest thing ever. It's the thing with this game. Watch this. Book. Yeah. I just drop it in the fucking water and it fucking regenerates itself. Yeah. I'm an idiot. Absolutely, completely, totally. I guess it's not a puzzle game for nothing. And here we go.
Hey, Mel. You have no idea how hard it is to move around here. Anyway, remember those old turrets from all the way at the bottom of the facility? Those
That's
guys
funny.
Have no security systems installed. It should be really easy to reprogram them to destroy aliens instead of humans. If we go down to a turret production line, we might be able to produce friendly turrets.
Friendly turrets? Why would I need friendly turrets? Where do we need a laser? We need a laser somewhere. What happened? Okay. Well, I can go in here, too. So, I need that beam to grab that. So, I'm going to need something there. And while I'm Sorry. Let's try that again. While I'm over here, I'll pop an orange one there. And that should get me one of those, at least. And then I just walk through here and it drops it on the ground. So there's part one. I don't know why this does that. Now this thing also links to something like my way the fuck out of here. Yeah, it looks like I need to press that button to get out of here. Okay, so I've got push. Oops, not by that. Because as soon as I jump out of here, those are gone. Okay, so. Oh. Okay, so that is down. Now I need this, obviously. That's why I'm here. And this needs to take this place. I need this to come with me. Actually, no, we're gonna go. I've screwed this up twice already, so. We're going like this. You can wait the fuck here. We need a blue portal there. Orange, we need an orange portal. Nope, we need a blue portal. We need a blue portal. Can't do this that many times. Okay. Right. Yeah. Don't be a dumbass. Okay, so this is down, but more importantly, whatever this connects to down there, which is the door, is also working. Now, the other thing we need to do is back up there. How do I get back up there? That'll get me up there. And I need to get up here just to make a door. I'm gonna make a door. Okay. I'm here. I feel like I've done something wrong. As soon as I get down here and pull this off. Wait a minute. I'm back up here now. I have this in my hand. If I jump down here now, put that on there. Oh, and go orange. Oh, it doesn't hit it.
Well done. Test subjects rated.
There we go. There we go.
In this track. I heard that was made by two particularly cruel scientists.
That was awesome, actually. I really liked that level. I can't imagine how far in I am or how far I need to go. And the puzzles vary in difficulty.
I'm still sorting through all those files. There's terabytes of emails. I'm trying to find something that could help us. Huh. Did you know you can increase the size of your core in just 2 easy steps?
I've heard core size increasing myths before. Okay, so that turns this on. That turns this off. Well, let's do that first. I like that idea. So let's go there. Oh, what's this do? This drops a cube. Don't know what the cube's for yet. That up there drops a cube too. So there's more cube stuff going on. This shuts that off on a timer. Okay, so we need to get a something this in there. That should be easy enough. I'm just gonna go here. We're gonna press this. And this is now in here and on here. Do I need those portals for anything? I don't know yet. They're gone, so it doesn't matter. First things first, we go up here. Nothing there, nothing there. And what is this? This is another cube. So what the fuck are we doing with another cube? Okay, I need to get this over there. Is this safe? It looks kind of safe. Okay, so I need blue. There we go. There we go. See you later, buddy. See ya. Okay, so I need to get me all the way across to the other side. Why did the... Oh, I used the wrong fucking one. Is that gonna work? Yes, it is. Now, will this... Yes! Awesome! Okay. I just had to jump from one to the other. Now, I will be able to go to the other side. Now, I expect there's more stuff around this corner that I'm just not seeing. Yeah, there is. Okay. There's a repulsion beam. Oh, and I have a... Okay. So there's a repulsion beam. But where? And how? And what? The fuck? I can't hit that. If I hit that, I'm done. Oh, wait a minute. This is a good thing. This is fine. This is just fucking fine. I don't have to go through there. I have to go through there. Fuck. Okay, so this has to go back there. Oh yeah. I need one of those there. And okay, so this is back here. I'm gonna go up here. Whoa, fuck. Really? I'm going to put that there, and we're gonna do this thing again and go back across. I made a mistake in not leaving my portal on the other side, basically. It was fucking stupid. I don't know why I did that. So we're going here, and basically all I'm doing is going... We got blue down there? Or do we got orange down there? We got blue down there. So I'm gonna... Yeah, orange. And I get in here. No. Oh yeah, that's right. And... And I need a blue portal. And we're out of here. We're fucking out of here. Okay, so there's one and two. Fucking crazy hard. Getting that way.
Oh, fuck. Apparently, the records on these computers are kinda severely out of date. I think I can recompile a new version of this testing crack sequence.
Fuck. Okay, so what are we doing here? Where do we need to get to? Okay, so I think first things first, I need to get this thing out of here. Let's just do it like that. I don't know what else to do. So that'll bring back those shields, but here, that doesn't matter. So I almost like feel like I need a walkway. You know what I'm saying? Need a walkway up there. Don't think I'm gonna be able to jump. So again, I think that's gonna whoa. I did not... What? Where's my blue? Where the fuck... How did... Oh, I'm an idiot. Let's just step off... Whoops. Step off the edge and die. Okay, so that's on there. I can go back here. This is blue, so if I put a blue one here... What does this do? Yeah, like that's gonna fucking happen. Okay, no. You come with me. Now you will be considered an idiot for doing that. We need orange and blue. And I'm gonna need orange. Yeah. There we go. Gotcha. Gotcha. Now, why I brought this here, I don't know. I should actually have stayed over here. That's blue. There we go. Okay, will this get me? No, it will not get me. Okay, fine. Fine. I have an answer for you. We're gonna go like that, then bring this down. This is a tough level. Or I'm just not paying attention. It's probably a tough level. Okay, so now I'm going over here and we're putting a bridge up here, which will bring us right to our door. We're taking this off and going back through and right to our door. And I need two fucking buttons. How am I supposed to get two fucking buttons pressed? How is this gonna happen? It would have happened. It could have happened. Okay, I need to put... Okay, so if I put that down there... Yeah. Yeah. No. No. I need it up there. Fuck, now I'm down here and I can't get it up there. Oh, shit. I guess I could have just brought it through the fucking hole. I hope this was the right one. Either that or I've evaporated the one up there. Yeah, it was the wrong one. Up there. Now we can take this again over to here. Put that there. Now, as long as I'm not a complete fucking moron, I should be able to finish this. Because last time, that's all it was. Is fucking pure pressing the wrong fucking button. Making the wrong colored portal. And then I had to redo everything. Everything! Right. That's why it seems so quick.
Compiling maps, apparently it takes quite some time. At least the turrets from Old Aptura are still coming up. Just a pity the toxic goo is coming up too.
What? What about toxic goo? What did he say? What did he say? Well, actually, to tell you the truth, it doesn't matter what he said. Well, so far, so good. No puzzles I haven't been able to figure out given enough time. And that seems to be the thing. Some of them are taking me a long time at this point. And it's just not realizing something. This one doesn't look like it's too hard, but... We'll wait and see till next time. Until then, I'm Gameface. This was Portal Stories Mel. If you liked it, click the button. And don't forget to subscribe. I'd like to thank you so much for watching. And I will see you next time.